Mayors get the job done. We don't have the luxury to shut down our governments. When you look at the $1.5 trillion in outstanding student loan debt, it's crippling American people, it's hampering our economy.